A new information this morning on a deadly officer involved shooting here in the Valley. Metro says 7 officers were involved. They all have been placed on routine administrative leave as Metro continues to investigate. A robbery suspect was shot and killed on Thursday near Hollywood and Owens. Police say they caught him in a stolen vehicle when he drove his SUV towards officers, so they opened fire. Police say the suspect was also armed.